ready. Marshals ready. Listen for the dump. Easy, easy, easy. Self-induced, some patience on the way through it. Good, 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 good. That's a live start. We are racing here. Two-wheel high, ADM number one. You may know the purple blue. It's Spencer Rivkin on the strike. Race start here with Fox Kinnon. The Cavalieri going to grab a spot early. The Mutals spot in four. Then Rinderknecht, Tollard. The Stevie Bottle right behind him. And Aiden Horne, something that he's getting sideways to take a good spot. Saw that he's ground out from 11 car ADM here for INS 2024. Rivkin lines up that front curve. Stick to landing. Champlin as well. Cavalieri as we use this morning. He's moving forward. Yeah, I'm looking quick at that red on yellow. Hey, how about pull power to the pink on yellow? All the way up to the fourth spot already. We got four of them to go. Rivkin sticks that front curve landing. Champlin tries to match. Champlin tries to throw the wind. Howard up to the left. Then Rinderknecht and Horne going wheel to the game. Some of them are the top spot. We got 85. Just in front of great style of you and the back of it. 350, 350 to go, plenty of time. The Brian Kitchen to try to catch Spencer Rivkin over the double down and on the loop. Purple and blue. Front triple steady. Brian Kitchen, that nice one, nice lap around. Seems to be going on the last year. Seems to be grabbing some real estate. Look at that. 14-5, 14-4, and he's grabbing the nine. Watch it off the double, watch it off the double. He's just wanting to loop to Rivkin breathing room. Invite Cavalieri and Tollard to the party. 2-3-4 up the hill, Bob Champlin, Ryan Cavalieri, 12 hours, they work through this game. Rock and fly to escape before they snatch him up. 3-10 to go. Rivkin off the table. Great start to A1 for Spencer Rivkin. Looks good in the first one, blue associated right over the stretch. Look at that second place battle. Champlin, Cavalieri, Tollard, 3-8 here for the two. And don't forget, Rinderknecht right there. 2-5-0 to go. Campbell Cash Tower over that center jump. Good landing for all. Lose the team. Champlin gets up in a hurry. And lose that ground. He's just got back. 2-40 to go. 2-40 to go. Rifkin looking to check out early with A-Main number one. 2-0 mod edition INS 2024. Campbell Cavalieri Tower. And now Rinderknecht is there. And so is Aiden Horne. And so is Dustin Evans. And so is Damian Potter. Watch it going into the triple, going into the triple. That's going to mix us up. We lost three of them on the triple, triple. It's clear. It all works out. There's the Mr. Tom Rivkin to the two. The factory player, Rinderknecht to the five to the 2.5. That Grant Horne to the three. That's Aiden Horne up to the three. Just seven to four. We rejoin Cavalieri five. It's our 85-6. Full power 7, we're going to see from you 8 o'clock, Champlin 9, Rick Strong and Greg Penny ground out, A-Main number 1, 309. Rivkin up the hill, he's got 4 change on Tom Rinderknecht, picking up a bunch of spots. Aiden Horne up there, 3rd spot, got Justin Evans and Ryan Cavalieri in the rear view. 1:45 to go, Rivkin off the triple, Rinderknecht is left, came through both of them. Horne, trying to send it off Evans, off the hill, we go in that first place battle. A little bit of real estate on Rivkin. Rivkin caught the wall. We're tightening up front. 1:25 to go. Spencer gets back to work. He beats to Rivkin. Letting it hang out right now. Conrad all the time with the handle. Aiden Horne best of the rest. He's having the top. And Cavalieri right behind him. Good recovery that there for Rivkin. But Rivkin still puts the catch. Swing too tight on the triple. Tom, he's going to have to do it again. Watch it off that center. Rough place there for Horne. Let's get going. Let's on top of the table, on top of the table, on top of the table. And we're clear. Harris is under there for the lead. 55 to go. Rivkin on point. Rivkin trying to hold off Evans and Cavalieri. Spencer drew this game. A little bit curvy. Good line there. And a good left here for Spencer. Rivkin, Evans, and Cavs. 2-3-4 up to the triple. Rinderknecht misses the landing, he's going to fly into the floor. Evans is 3-6 the leader. One to go, 20 to go. Spencer off the front dribble, looking clean as the Evans Cavalieri battles with the duo with the double around the loop. We're on a lap out. He might not get another one after this. Cab working on the back of Evans. Cab gets it wrong. Now he's got to deal with Rinderknecht, but it's all for the Miners. It's cone to cone. Spencer Rivkin. Thompson, you got caught at the line. Cab Rinderknecht 3-4. Everybody finish up one more.
It's cone to cone. Rivkin is on the line. Looking for Greg Kennedy to finish the
lap. Also, Greg, be patient. On the cone.
We're going to a drive on that buddy meeting number two.
Ed, Three laps in the field, watching the receiver keep it low.
is clear. The red car is left now with Brock Sampson back to the three. 25 on the clock. We get two more laps. So there's two more laps, guys. The new pass in the sweeper. As the lead on the four paces, do we have one lap and a half on Brock Sampson and get dangerously close. Over that center up the hill. We need one more good one. Leaders go to the line, and this will be the final time. Over the double and around the loop. Off to the triple. Cavalieri taps out. Cavalieri will move on. And we get the run. We're wheel to wheel up the hill. Cam's got it. We're on a trim wheel to come down the chicane. Ryan Cavalieri gets round number two.
One more time. And sound the drum. Easy, long race. Seven.
Okay, Livestar, we are rolling here. We're going to number three, two-wheel mod buggy, 2024 Concept INS edition. Justin Rivkin with one win in the bank, and he'll lead us out. Over the case, we'll lose John 2. John 10, watch it again, the trip up clear. Cavalieri, three, about to start chasing the front. Cavalieri, he's got that other game to win. Rivkin on the loop, off to the trip. It's time, 6, but the new is up. And that's clean. That's Rinderknecht right behind him, making the factory right. Then Tollard and Batta. Champlin, Horne has it solid in 10. Three laps in the city of 21 and a half a pair. Three times over the triple, Rivkin sticks. One lap could be done here for Chase. There's a big gap already. Rivkin's got 2 seconds on the only pass. Rinderknecht power. Behind the camera, Horne on the roof. Watch it here in the circle. Three left. Watch it over the center. Watch it over the center. Good. Good angle out there for Lemieux. 14-3 gets right back into it. 1.5. Rivkin to Lemieux. Cavs at the second behind. Leader out of the chicane. Purple on blue on white. You know him. Tennessee Rivkin. 14-5 to the top. 2 Cavalieri to the 14-3 this time around. Minute and a half down, 3:30 to go. Rivkin up the hill, through the game, loses all the turtle here, back side. 14-4, game matches, and so does Cavalieri. Coming to 14-4, 3 seconds to go. Not three matches. Rivkin out of the game. 14-2, 9 seconds to go. 14-4, 14-5 to Cav. Rivkin pushes it out to 1.6. Rivkin up the hill, through the sand, the red cone blue, hit the stage's name in the red cone, back the other area with that on yellow, and pulled the collar back to the rest of the man on yellow. Before he goes, the podium right back into it. 2:45 to go. Rivkin, a touch too much. 2:35 to go. Rivkin over the red 14-3, or the 14-4. Clean off that drunk drift of a little center jump. You up the hill in that red front. Allen plays the only good one. 2:15 to go. I'll jump on the table and just hang the table of the game. Both cleared out now. Spencer holding the stage, 1.4 behind. Case about to get on the Ryan Cavalieri. 3 minutes down, 2 minutes to go. Listen, looking for some little bit of play card there. And he's the hold up for this pass. Inside the last two. And you will take back 3 times. Watching on the loop, watching on the loop. They work in the face. Lead bail off the hill, 1:45 to go. Rivkin from you and Cavalieri hanging in the lane. 14-6 for Rivkin. 14-7 for you. Cavalieri hanging back there. Champlin, 14-1. Just a couple seconds out of it. 1:25 to go. This has been the lead from the start. Teams look around. 14-1, 14-2. They have been able to get off around the loop. Rivkin and Lemieux start to push it on the front end. Spencer leads this game. Chase is off. 14-5. 14-6. 1 minute to go. 1.6 is split with 1 minute to go here. A-man number 3, 2-wheel mod buggy. Rivkin beat Lemieux. D. Cavalieri. Cav was a 14-2 last time around. 5 minutes here at the end. You can do some more of that.
On the three right now, 49 seconds to go.
Rivkin off the center, jumping up the hill. And you're keeping them more than eyes, but keep holding at 1.5 seconds.
3 laps to go for our leaders. 14-3, 14-4, 14-3.
Works out even. Rivkin, 1.5 seconds on you. Good one, Martin and Cav. Champlin, Horne, Rivkin, 5, Tollard, Stahl, and Demi. 2 laps to go here. Rivkin over the strike. Here's the ball of the tire on loose. Now on off the strip, a little bit kind of short, but a great landing there for Rivkin. Lemieux on the 14-1. Hold back within a second. They're going to go one more lap. This should be the last lap. Rivkin looks to have enough on you. 9 minutes. Takes the trip back over the center. Too much traffic for you. Up the hill. Watching on the straightaway. Straightaway, straightaway, straightaway.
Cross line, you will be done. You are covered. Rivkin, you can get two together. There's one. Horne's going to put a teddy.